Following me. Crane here.
Report.
Another job for Rice. This one's pretty dirty. He's forcing me to collect the money he's extorting from a nearby village.
Just do what he asks and stay close to him. Remember what's at stake.
Yeah, Crane out.
Finally. I was getting worried you weren't coming.
You keep pumping red smoke in the air, you're gonna have all kinds of visitors.
Red's all I had left. Anyway, you're here, so it did the job. Give this envelope to Aziz at the bazaar. Tell him it's from Ryan.
Red phosphorus, lye, iodine, muriatic acid, diethyl ether, phenyl nitrate. Geez, not exactly grandma's recipe for Christmas cookies. Lena, this is Crane. Are you there?
It's a man. Lena's tied up. Can I help you?
Someone just gave me a grocery list with red phosphorus, lye, iodine, muriatic acid, diethyl ether, and phenyl nitrate.
Then someone just gave you a recipe for cooking slam. Rice's crews have been using it to stay up for days at a time. Volatiles are more reasonable than someone tanked up on that stuff.
Maybe I should put this guy out of business.
Actually, we're pretty desperate for phenyl nitrate. It's a lab-grade disinfectant, and we're completely out of it.
Well, you want me to pick up his shopping list?
Definitely. Then find me at the tower. I've got an idea that should throw a monkey wrench into the operation.
Ah! days before they sealed the city, our job was to go door to door and find out who was still all right. So we knocked on doors. Sometimes you hear a voice and sound like a voice. So we'd go in. Only it turned out it was a viral. All angry and crazy. Just enough voice left to fool you. Sometimes they weren't alone. Suits are pretty tough. They're PVC with reinforced double-layered polyfiber core. Thought we were safe. Turned out the buyers could shoot right through it. Sometimes I see some of my old squad shit. Gets me down to see them like that. Funny thing, all the leaders know they can't bite because they don't have the brains to take off their masks. I'll tell you, this whole thing is pretty damn strange.
By the wheel station.
Took you long enough. Get the job done and make it fast. This is just the first stop.
You Jafar?
Who wants to know?
My name isn't important. What's important is that Rai sent me, and that you owe him some money.
I've never seen you before. For all I know, you're just some random asshole. Fuck off!
I'll tell you what. How about I break both your legs and drag you through the streets back to Rice's place, huh? And then he can explain to you that you should have cooperated.
Okay, okay. Jesus. You are one of Rice's thugs. You guys are the only ones who'd act this shitty. Here's your money. Take it.
And if I have to come back here...
You won't get any more attitude. Mi casa su casa. Just don't hurt me, all right?
Kareem, it's me. So I just threatened to break an old man's legs.
And it worked, didn't it? Next, you collect the tribute from the fisherman's village. Head east, to the tunnel entrance. Their messenger always meets us there.
How you doing, mate?
I'm running errands for Rice. He wields a lot of power, scares a lot of people.
Damn right he does. Listen, mate, time's getting short. We're almost out of Antizin. And much as I hate to admit it, I'm getting worried.
I'm doing the best I can out here, Brecken.
I know. I understand. I just want you to be aware of the stakes.
I'm infected too, remember? Believe me, I'm motivated.
Alright, alright. Here's hoping you can make it back to the tower soon.
Ah! No!
Thank you.
in the substation.
Just find the control panel and turn the switch on. That'll reboot the system.
Done.
Good. Now you've got to do the same thing in the second substation.
Thank you. this mess, they just as soon shoot you as well. Keep a lookout for the color.
You seem a little... Thank you.
robotic head off!
Alfie, two down, one to go.
hour to get back here or find a safe house, so you better get moving.
Thank you. special deal for you.
Hits the ground. There's a guy in orange waiting for him. Yeah.
Thank you. You move as soon as you're ready.
exile. Just be quiet, okay?
Thank you. Thank you.